So here I am again, working on another project for the Cutlass. I am reinventing the wheel for this thing. I think I'm crazy, but here's what we got so far. This wheel is made out of epoxy, crystal clear. You have to tell me your thoughts. Is it gonna work or is it not gonna work? Let me know what you think.